swimming pool.
I just have a strange feeling that this might be dangerous.
It's very unlikely that we land in it.
Should.
Oh my measure. God.
Did he actually die?
No. Yeah. I did it.
Okay, I'm gonna do it.
I'm getting all afraid.
Oh, shit. I was on the very edge. We were doing so well.
Hello, everyone. What's going on? You just heard about the paradox. I'm going out. Oh my god, I gotta change chest plate and golden boots.
Okay, run to the forest. Run to the forest. It's somewhere here. It's somewhere here.
I got a kill.
Where is it? Grayson, have you ever seen this?
As soon as you go up the ladder, turn right. Or left.
Wait, I'm quickly turning on my other
thing. I killed another person. Oh
okay,
my
where
god.
Is it? Please, where is it? Where see, this place I will see you see. I got to throw an
axe. Where are
you? Yeah, you guys.
Where the plane crashed.
Marco. Marco. Oh, Marco, if you're getting a little sweaty and you want to take off your shirt, that'd be just fine.
No.
Take off your shirt. Yes. No, please, take off your shirt.
Stop.
Oh my god. Portal weed, do you have any weed for me?
You go up, I'll go down.
Please.
I mean, you go down.
Do you have any stuff for me? Any
yeah,
weed?
He tries to rape me.
Any weed? I closed the door. Yes, go up the stairs. Go up the
I
stairs. Up the stairs. This is exactly where I want you to be.
Mm-hmm.
I'm coming for you.
Wait,
no, you're there, you're there. Oh, shit. Now, you don't have to be so rude. Wow. Please. Give me that. No. Give me that tree. Oh, my God. Very skilled. Give me your stone sword. Now. Give me your stone sword. Here, have a wound. Okay, let's go. How are you, Barnaby? Huh? How are you, Barnaby? Oh, I killed Barnaby. That was a little bit frightening. Where? Let me put on my pants. Oh my god, I need to put on my pants.
Run.
Oh my god, I look so fancy today.
Don't.
Here, have some golden boots, chain chest plate, stuff like that.
Yeah.
Get
better pants.
Yeah.
Oh
shit.
Wait, is he Herbert the pervert?
No.
Turn around, that's him. He's chasing. That's him.
That's me.
Yeah, that's
I'm
scared.
It's Herbert the pervert.
I'll give you lollipops. It's okay. I'll give you lollipops. Here, have you. Lollipops.
Okay. You
okay?
If you just take off your pants and turn around.
Alright, now I need to go craft myself an iron sword. Oh, there's a person in here. Run. Okay. What are you doing? She's got some flint steel. Don't go in there. She's got flint steel. Oh my god. Oh! Okay, I fixed the problem.
Run.
What are you doing? Oh no. Go. Help me. I'm dead. Oh no. Oh my god, I'm dead. Where'd the other person go?
Oh, he's in here.
Here. Have a wooden sword, golden helmet, leather cap, and leather pants.
Okay, we have to maybe go somewhere else. Oh, I found something.
What happened to the shaman?
Oh, emerald.
Ah, shit.
What happened to the shaman?
Hey, Mark.
Marco, you're getting a little sweaty. You want to take off your shirt? That'd be just fine.
Hey guys, see two people in mid. Guys, kill all the people at mid.
Oh yes, we're going for Callum.
Marco, you sound like a retarded, an autistic dog. Marco, you sound like an autistic. deep dog.
I'm gonna stay alive.
Namakaze!
Yeah, save me! Marco!
Oh shit! No! Eat the apple!
Oh my god, I'm gonna die! No!
Blouse!
Hello, what's going on, guys? It's Herbert the Pervert.tfr. Really hope you enjoyed that episode. Remember to subscribe, like. Oh, thank you for watching. I'm still a little bit of a noob at doing the Herbert voice, but I'm trying to improve quickly. So yeah, that's pretty much it. Hope you enjoyed. See you guys on next time. Bye. Yeah.